This set of sticky notes comes in a variety of shapes and sizes. There's two sheets of rounded tabs that have a circle on the end, and two sets that have colored rectangles on the end, and two solid sets. And the end part is the tab, and then the rest of the part sticks to the paper. And each sheet has a ruler on the end to help you with spacing if you're marking pages in a binder or a Bible or something where you need to align them properly to turn them to the sections easily. And also, each set has these spaces and holes on the side, and that's so you can put them in a notebook and have your tabs easy access while you're reading or writing. And I was trying some different pens and pencils because I know sometimes on sticky tabs certain types of pens and pencils won't write properly. And so a pencil works. And a Sharpie or indelible permanent marker works really good. And a highlighter, I tried that earlier, and although it does write, it smears. So that's not very good. And then a regular ballpoint pen, it was difficult to get it to write, but then when it did write, which now it's writing fine, but it did smear. So I let this one dry for a while, but it, as you can see, it still smears, even though that's been drying for like 5 minutes. So it seems like ballpoint isn't a good option. And then here's another ballpoint, and this one I couldn't get to write on it. See if I can get it so we can test it. Okay, there it goes. So that did write, but I don't know if it's gonna smear again. Okay, that one barely smeared, just a tiny, tiny bit. So I guess it just depends on the type of ballpoint. But permanent marker worked great, no smearing. And pencil is great, so I'll probably use primarily a permanent marker on them. That seems to work the best. And so then to use them, this back side is the sticky side, so then you just put that sticky part on your paper and you have the tab sticking out to the side for your quick reference and access.